So this will be a one fall to a finish one-on-one match. The first competitor to score a pin or submission will win.
Nice dodge there.
Wait a minute! If she escapes the hold.
A stiff axe handle.
Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup.
With DDT.
See AJ going up high.
Oh my gosh! Wow, what a move! Oh man, what in the world did we just see? That was amazing! This assault on Natalya just won't stop!
A DDT!
Well, what's this gonna be? Look out, Natalya!
And another outstanding wrestling maneuver.
Natalya can't escape.
Look at this.
Big bulldog. Watch it.
She's looking for it again.
What a neck breaker.
As Natalya likes to say, she's natty by nature.
I'm not exactly sure what that means, but I like it.
That Irish whip was delivered with tremendous aggression. Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one. She's looking to get out of here.
It might be. Whoa! Watch out! The announce table is getting torn down. Watch it! Big time mistake there. Big time.
I don't think we've ever had a better trained, more skilled diva in the WWE than Natalya.
Oh, no. AJ still...
And she gets slammed to the floor.
What a kick that was.
How much more extreme will this match become?
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Incredible agility on display with that move.
Oh, boy. When you talk about adorable, that describes AJ perfectly. But she knows how to perform in a WWE ring.
Here comes AJ. Controlling the head. Oh, good. This is bad. This is really bad.
Uh-oh. We might want to move.
Look at this display here from Natalya.
He's competitive.
Natalya setting it up. Great move by Natalya.
Well scouted there by the diva AJ. AJ is bruised and battered here.
Watch it!
She's looking for it again.
Good grief! Look out, AJ! Oh, man! How do you beat an opponent that can do that to you? Natalya sees the opening.
This has been. This no disqualification, anything.
Nails the suplex, and Natalya is in firm control. Hooks the leg.
Two, three.
Natalya getting it done.
Here's your winner, Natalya.
witnessed one for the ages.